and welcome to DIY with me. So today we're making a super awesome jewelry holder, and if you stick around to the end, you'll get to see how we make an amazing bracelet. So I'm losing my jewelry all the time. This is the perfect way. You can like put it in your room and you can like see all your cute jewelry, but you know, you can also still have all your cute jewelry. So let's get started. Here's what you'll need for your jewelry holder. Teal and white contact paper or whatever color you'd like, a hot glue gun, and make sure you have an adult around when you use it, scissors, white fur, a frame, adhesive hooks, and a small brayer. First thing you're going to do is take your white fur and you're going to line it up with the edge of your frame, cut so that it fits the frame, and when you're cutting, make sure you do have a little extra so that you can wrap it around on the edges of your frame. And when you're using the scissors, make sure you do have an adult around.
Yay!
I'm gonna start by hot gluing. And when you're using the hot glue, make sure you do have an adult around. Okie dokie, that side is all furred up. Just going to continue these steps until our whole frame is covered in fur. We just finished putting the fur around our frame. 1 second. Our handy dandy brush to make our fur look beautiful. This is like, you know, a DIY, like a jewelry holder, but also, you know, a DIY pet, and it is very satisfying. So we brushed it, and now, ta-da! Now you're going to take the back of your frame, and I'm just going to measure this out. And since we are using scissors, make sure you do have an adult around. Start peeling the edge off. And while I peel, I'm going to brayer it down. And when you're doing this, just be patient. It may take a little while. Comment down below what your favorite type of jewelry is. Mine is definitely the bracelet. If you want to see how to make the world's cutest bracelet, then stick around to the end of the video. So I'm just smoothing out any little less bubbles.
Wee wee, do you want a baguette?
I'm going to put the back of my frame inside of my frame. The back, it does not want to go in. Pretty difficult, whoa! Okay, so, mistakes are good, we learn from the mistakes. I'm so close. Gonna put my little tabs on. Drum roll, please. That's so cute! I cannot wait to see what it looks like with jewelry on it, so let's do that right now by putting on our adhesive hooks. So we have all of our hooks on, and now we're just going to put our jewelry on our jewelry holder. So we put all of our jewelry on, and this looks so totally cute. All my jewelry looking fresh. Now it's time for me to show you guys how to make this super cute bracelet. Here are the things you'll need. Some charms, hemp cord, and scissors. And make sure you have an adult around when you use them. The first thing you're gonna do is take out your charm. I'm gonna be using this like magenta one. And I'm gonna use the purple hemp cord and measure out like 13 inches. So I'm just gonna take my hemp cord and put it through the little hole. And I'm just gonna align these so that they're even. Not that right there. So just tie it tight. And then I'm gonna put it on my wrist. Just take my two sides and I'm going to knot them together. And make sure it is pretty loose so that you have room to take it on and off. Just gonna cut the ends off. And make sure you do have a pattern around when you're cutting these, so you don't mistake one of the strings for your fingers. Looking stylish. There we have our super cute DIY bracelet. Okay guys, we're gonna hang this on the wall now, and I think it looks so cute in my room. The whole like fur on the frame, I'm just digging this look. I think it makes my room pop. I'm totally obsessed with the crafts we used today. I love the jewelry holder and the super cute bracelets we made. Comment down below what charm you would use when you make your bracelet. While you're doing that, hit the like button, subscribe, tap that bell, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye! Thanks for watching, guys. Hit subscribe for more DIYs from me and tons of new videos every single day.